Okay, we're back for another round of webmaster questions. Today's question comes from Paul in Washington, D.C. Paul wants to know, how long should it take for my RDFA markup to appear in search results as a rich snippet after completing the submission form? Very good question. I didn't know the answer, so I had to go ask the Rich Snippets team, and they literally minutes ago replied and said, don't be surprised if it takes about a month or so right now. By the time that you put something through the Rich Snippet testing tool, if it looks okay, do the submission form, it still might take a month or two before it starts to show up. Now, there's a couple things that they mentioned. Number one, make sure there's no hidden text involved, because you don't want to be trying to do rich snippets with something that's hidden text. If you've got anything like that, that can complicate things and cause you not to get rich snippets. So that's one thing to be aware of. The next thing to be aware of is that they are looking at improving the process. So even though if you were to do the submission right now, it might take a month or so, they are working toward a model where that delay goes away. So hopefully by the time you see this or shortly afterwards, if you mark things up correctly with RDFA and you use the Rich Snippet testing tool in the Webmaster Console and everything looks pretty good, we should be able to pick that up in a relatively quick time frame. So thanks for asking the question.